The Elephant and the Ants. There was a proud elephant. He always bullied smaller animals. He would go to the ant hill and spray water at the ants. The ants, with their small size, could do nothing but cry. The elephant laughed and threatened to crush them to death. One day, the ants had enough and decided to teach the elephant a lesson. They went straight into the elephant's trunk. The elephant could only howl in pain. He realized his mistake and apologized.